The Compass Distinguished Achievement Award is presented to an individual whose career is marked by achievements that have had significant impact on the fields of marine science and technology. This year's recipient stood out among several nominees for his contributions to advances in research, development, and design, as well as his contributions to education and public policy. Throughout his 27-year career, Dr. David Rivera's numerous contributions have significantly influenced the fields of marine science and technology and the advancement of U.S. Navy undersea warfare capabilities. His focus is on submarine electromagnetic systems and the improvement of communications connectivity with submerged platforms. Through a combination of electrical theory and laboratory experiments, Dr. Rivera has created a novel class of antennas, one of which can be adapted to small seagoing platforms such as unmanned undersea vehicles, UUVs. One patent for the antenna device has been granted, and four more are pending within the same class. A version of the antenna designed to enable UUVs to communicate with a new Mobile User Objective System satellite constellation was showcased at the Navy's annual Advanced Naval Technology Exercise in 2018. David attributes his success as an engineer to three important personal traits: diligence, perseverance, and willingness to seek out those who know. Being the first in his family to graduate from college, his formative years at Division Newport were spent in the division's technical library off hours, catching up on decades of antenna theory from masters in the field, then applying and discussing his newfound knowledge with senior engineers in work hours. He is now the professional he once envisioned becoming and is paying it forward by mentoring a number of young engineers, all of whom were also first in their families to graduate from college. David contributes to the public's understanding of technology through his writings, presentations, and lectures. His ability to explain complicated subjects in common, everyday terms has earned him the respect of his colleagues, management, and those unacquainted with the subject matter at hand. This ability has served him well, and he continues this tradition of teaching in all its myriad forms with great enthusiasm.